Okay, so we have a very long sale today. So I'm going to start snack right now. I think it's like 9 o'clock. So I'm going to make, or I'm going to pretend I made some cupcakes. And they're adult cupcakes because I don't have any children on board. So I have a chocolate cake from a box. Oh my God, it's a box cake. You can't serve that. Yes, I can, because I'm gonna pimp it out. Massive. Okay, so we're gonna take this mix. This saves me a lot of time, you know, a lot of mess. And please rest assured I would never serve box cake as dessert or anything like that. I do pimp them out. So the box says we need 3 1/4 cups of water. By the way, I'm making cake bomb. I'm making car bombs, which is what this recipe is called. Very boozy, very chocolatey, very awesome. So step one is making the cake. And it says 1 1/3 cups of water. Instead of water, I have leftover whiskey. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna put a bit of Jack. That's one. And a bit of a Canadian Club. This is the best way I find to use up half, quarter inch bottles of booze that malinger in my cupboards when I cook with them. So, there we go. Instead of the water, we've added whiskey. Same amount, okay? Then what have we got? We've got half a cup of vegetable oil. All right, we can do that. And then 3 eggs. 1, 2, 3. Housewife's helper. Isn't it great? So I'm gonna mix that up. I'm gonna put it in some cupcake holders and bake them. Now, this is an entire box cake, so this is gonna make way too many cupcakes. But what you can do is just pour out the amount of cupcakes you want and then freeze the dough, and then I'll use it next week. I'll just defrost it and put it in cupcakes and use it next week, and it saves me even more time. Smell the whiskey. These are going to be slightly complicated cupcakes because they need a ganache and a kind of topping as well, which all has booze in it and people absolutely love them. So I'm going to, as a snack, I'm going to serve cheese and crackers and adult cupcakes. Sounds awesome, yeah? I thought so. Okay, here they are, all poured, about quarter to a halfway up. And yes, I can see I only have 6. Why do you have 6, Rabbit? When you have 8 guests? Because I only have a pan for 6. Also, I don't have enough space in my oven to put a second pan in. So, sucks to be me, I have to do 2 sets. Anyway, it'll keep me occupied. And I don't really have to watch them, I just put the timer on and then come down while we're sailing. Anyway, in they go. Here we have some beautiful cupcakes. They're nice and cool now, so I can handle them without burning myself. So I have 3 1/2 ounces of bittersweet chocolate chunks. I'm going to take 1/3 of a cup of heavy whipping cream, put it in there, and I've got some water warming on the stove. I'm just going to put the bowl on top and let that melt. When that's melted, I'm going to put 1 teaspoon of whiskey in it, 2 tablespoons of butter, mix that all around. Okay, while I'm waiting for that, I'm going to take these cupcakes, because these cupcakes are stuffed, okay, and then they're covered. So we are going to take a cupcake. We're just going to cut
into it, like so, kind of like in a circle. There we go. And there we go. I can flip the top out. See, making a little hole inside. When the ganache is done, that's where the ganache is going to go, and I'm going to just shove that back on and press it down. It doesn't matter if it comes out a little bit. If you're doing a stuffed cupcake and you're just stuffing it and you're not covering the top, then you will need to take this off right here to make space. So when you put this back on, it doesn't squidge out the top, but I'm only going to put a little bit, and if it squidges out the top, it doesn't matter, because I'm then going to put some buttercream on the top. Bailey's buttercream. This is why it's an adult cupcake. All right.
Okay, melted chocolate. 1 teaspoon of whiskey. In it goes. And 2 tablespoons of butter. Okay, so I am gonna put this on a little longer. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's. Oh, there we go. It's melted enough. Everything's melting. It's mixing in. It's getting smooth. Almost there. Sometimes you have to put it back on the heat so it melts the butter. But this seems to be hot enough to melt the butter and go smooth. Now all of my cupcakes have little hats, so I'm just going to spoon the ganache in and put the hats back on. There we go. That's a stuffed cupcake. Adult cupcake. You see that? What I'm doing? Put it in there. Put it back on. In there. Back on. Pretty straightforward. Beautiful chocolatey alcohol infused cupcakes. But this isn't it. They're going to get more decoration. I'm going to get buttercream later. But I can't do that in advance. I have to do that just before I serve it, because otherwise the buttercream melts and squidges absolutely everywhere. So, looks like I made way too much ganache, which means I'm gonna put it in the freezer and bring it out another day, probably with the other half of the cake mix. All done. Now I'm just going to cover them and leave them until I'm ready to put my butter. Okay, it's time to make the frosting for the cupcakes. Here I have cupcakes in their tinfoil. But remember, already have the little ganache bit in. It's Bailey's frosting bun. We're going to put 2 tablespoons right in here. I have 1.5 cups of powdered sugar. I have 2 tablespoons of Bailey's and 1/2 cup of butter. However, the butter is a bit sloshy, melted, because I've had it out too long. So we might need a little bit more powdered sugar. So I'm just going to cream this all together. See what consistency we have. Right, it's way too sloppy. Adding some extra sugar in. It's getting better. working a little bit. Apply to cupcakes. Best way to do this, pick up the cupcake, try not to knock its head off. Okay, knife, put it on the top, and just kind of bring it down around, you can always put a little bit more on. Down around. There we go. Bailey's butternut cream. You do this with amaretto or amarula or Kahlua. Anything really. There we go. One cupcake nicely covered. Because it's not above the rim of the cupcake holder. Good. Just chew down. Last one, just for good measure. And there we go, cupcakes, adult cupcakes.